A member of the Philadelphia Sheriff's Office is facing charges after allegedly exposing himself to a deputy sheriff and assaulting her. The suspect is 42-year-old Stephen Postol. Police say the 43-year-old victim first complained about Postol in October, accusing him of indecently assaulting her while they were on assignment together in May. The victim said Postol also sexually assaulted her at work on a separate occasion. He was arrested on Friday and charged with indecent exposure and assault.